Is it still a man's world? Has it ever been a man's world? Is that whole concept of a man's world real?